Hi everybody, this is Boaz Fyler and I'm here with the Daily Astrology Forecast for October 11th, 2015. It's a Sunday and today the moon is still in Virgo, but it's moving pretty fast into Libra. So whether if you're in Europe, it would be in your noontime. If you're in North America, you would already wake up to the moon in Libra. And you know, today the moon is conjunct Mercury on the North Nodes. It sextiles Saturn. It's a day that talks a lot about interpersonal communication and about the right balance between self-sacrifice to a greater goal, to a communal goal, and the things that we really should be insisting about and that we can't give up. And where's the right balance? You know, with the Sun opposing Uranus and quincunxing Chiron, we could have a few effects today in our surroundings. A, we could meet people with heightened egos unproportionately, or people that are acting out of insecurity. We could be ourselves that way today, and we should be mindful of that emotional swing in our lives. And we could really be dealing with a lot of sudden changes, unexpected changes, rebellious behavior, impulsive behavior. And what we should be doing today is keep our mind flexible, our thoughts flexible, be adaptive to changes in our environment and not get too stuck about things. Again, the right balance between taking things forward communally, what we can give up, what we can sacrifice, and what we really can't, what is too important for us to give up. And the challenge today is to create a kind of communication and a kind of communal move forwards that takes everybody under your wing, in a sense, or brings everybody onto your side and seeing the strategic advantage of that instead of creating opposition. So, good luck with that, and I'll see you all tomorrow. This is Boaz Fyler signing off. Goodbye.